I've always been frustrated with art because I've always practiced it, but I could never get the eyes to both be the same place, or like I could never get the image in my head to show on a piece of paper.